Well, back here to Clark Field here at Wheaton College in Norton, Massachusetts, where the renowned Anchorwomen are the 3-0 lead on the Wheaton Lyons. Wheaton Lyons turn up on the bottom of the first, and the hardest upper bat. Lyons won the first game 11-3 over the Rhode Island. College and now, bottom of the first, down 3-0 to the Anchorwomen of renown. Come on, Emma! Start it off! Start it off strong! Okay, here's the pitch from Fleming Duhart. And it's Hart grounds it. One for the Lion. Next up at number 15. Melanie at jump of at. Come on, Maddie! Come on, Maddie! One down, one of them. Ball on, 1-0. Nobody out, one of them. One for the Lions. Down 3-0 today. Rhode Island Anchorwomen. And Munson foul. 1-1 with nobody. One down, one of them. One for the Lions. Okay. Come on, Mary! The 1-1 pitch. The line, 2-1. No. One now, one of them, one for the Lion. The 2-1 pitch. Liner down, shuts up. That's it. 2-1, one of them, one for the Lion. And now, Marissa Tomateo's up a bat. Come on, Marissa! Lemon Centerade, hot pitch. Mall one. Oh, thank you. One out pitch. Ball two. 2-0 with 2 down, one of them, one for the line. Right. 2-0 pitch. Foul ball. 2-1 with. Yep. 2 down, one of them, one for the line. So trail 3-0 in Rhode Island Anchorwomen. Two one pitch. Ball three. 3-1 with 2 down, one of them. 1-30. Lions would trail. 3-0 to the. To the Anchorwomen. Okay, 3-1 pitch. And we'll send it on the left of the field. Out of the way, base hit. And Tippy Tail singing two. And she. Yes! Two at double play. Marissa Tippy Tail. And now Kelly Welch is up a bat with 2 down, one of them, one for the line, down 3-0.
Yeah, Brooke, here we go.
Okay. Kelly Welch is up a bat. Okay. Fleming Centerade, that pitch. Come on. 1-1 with 2 down, one of them, one for the line. Okay, Centerade, 0-1 pitch. Oh, it gets away from her, and the Mateo takes third off the wild pitch. Centerade, a 2-1 pitch with 2 down, one of in the dirt. 3-1. With 2 down, one of them. One for the Lions. Come on, Cal! 2-1. 2 down, one of them, 3 for the Lions. Ball three. 3-1. Two down, one of them, one for the Lions.
Stay
there, you got it. Just miss a kick. And Welch gets it out into the right field. And the right field for a base hit. And a run is scored. And a double. Two-out double by Kelly Welch. Cuts the Red Island College lead to 3-1. And here comes Emily Bufflet. Come on, Boo. Come on, Boo.
Now
batting number 8. Don't worry, here we go. The bat. And it's Bootleg. Gets it out in the center of right field. And number 3. Lions get a run. Red 1. Round call 3. We won Wolfpack.